He's positioning himself.
Oh, okay.
At least I got him going the right way.
Are you ready?
Okay.
All right, there you go.
There you go.
Ready? Set? Go.
Down there, a little swipe.
I'm forcing my conduct.
All right. Watch out. Out of the ring there. So watch out. He's trying to reposition himself and watch out. He's got to get back from the behind. Oh. Back there's so much fun out of his head. These guys got a lot of buttons that they have to try to click to get the right move going. So if you look at how they're controlling the robots, you've got over here in the red t-shirt, he's using a laptop with some Windows software where he's clicking on different macros. If you look at the guy to the left here, he is using just a traditional joystick, but he's got a lot of button combinations, it looks like. You have to kind of predict ahead of time what their opponent's going to do. And then you trigger a movement. Oh, below the ball.
Oh, headshot.
Something's going to happen soon. That's a hard one to call there.